From the blue corner, Salamence. And from the red corner, Kurogunk. Such energy. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A heavy blow. The battle is getting intense. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Solid hit. Aerial Ace hits. It couldn't take him. It's down. Moltres is sent out. It was paralyzed. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Corner cannot move. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Bam! It's down and out. Geodude is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Slandum! It couldn't take him! It's down! Wurmple is sent out. The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. Wurmple starts to attack! Multiple hits! It keeps dealing damage! The move can't hit the opponent! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The red corner still can't pull off a move! Its speed fell! Wurmple starts to attack! Multiple hits! It keeps dealing damage! Sliced by Stone Edge! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Gardevoir is sent out! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Bam! Taken down by an intense blow! Game, set, and match! The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.